doubled on my railroad back, and we started moving trains, cleaning track. I'm gonna throw the video on just so you can see some different movements. Run the Amtrak out of there. I've been working on engines. Hopefully I got the Ohio Central fixed. Haven't turned them on yet to testing, but I will. I'll get into detail about that later toward the end. Thank you. Okay, guys, we're going to stop right there because now we have a big dilemma that we don't have time for in this section. Got to move two engines on the main line, do a runaround here to back and push the cars down in there. I don't have time to do all that. It's going to be too long. It's already too long. Let's cut out what I can. We'll pick that up in part two. I'll leave the train right there and get that straightened out so we can do the runaround, push into the yard. See the helpers, get them out of the way off the main. They're blocking right now. Yeah, more than I got four helpers out on the main. That's a problem. Okay, we can put that in a part two. Maybe tomorrow. Thanks for watching. I still got two switches back there right off the main. This doggone Atlas. The one I replaced twice already. So I'm going to have to really clean them out. Vacuum, clean them, already wiped them. Run my gauge through, make sure nothing in there. Yeah, but I think it's electrical on the points again. They may have to be replaced with Picos too. Can't have that on my main line. It's a key switch on the runaround over at the west yard. Yeah, it's getting late, so it's getting cloudy and dark out, storming. End of the day for the shift here. He's on the yard lead. He can sit there. Nobody else is inbound. They're all shut down. Okay, guys, take care. God bless. Thanks for watching. Double Diamond Railroad out.